the admission for the profession cryptocurrency and derivatives was announced by the Institute for Advanced Training and Retraining of the Belarus National Technical University. Students will study the mechanisms for carrying out operations with crypto and their features, the use of blockchain technology and carrying ICO. Upon completion of the course, the students will receive their qualification Specialist-analyst of the securities market. Start of classes is planned in March 2018, but the new profession has already caused considerable interest among undergraduate applicants. Thereby, the training group was practically formed within a few days.